Was it like playing a Bond baddie?
Phenomenal, yeah. I mean, it's a dream come true. As cliched as that sound, it really is. Massive fan of the films, always have been. So to get that call was definitely a great, great moment.
And joining a franchise this big, it's almost like a family, isn't it? They've been going for so long.
It is. I'm borrowing the cereal. I'm asking for milk on Fridays. It's great. It's a big family.
Did you get to have a proper tussle with Daniel?
I don't know. It's a meeting. It's that, you know, there's no tussling going on. No.
As a Bond villain, were you a bit disappointed you didn't get to stroke a white cat?
Yes, terribly. So I went out and bought one after I finished filming. And her name's Molly, so it's great.
What do you think about the premiere tonight? It's just crazy. It's a huge scale, and there's all these, you know, veterans here as well. It's a great event.
It's unbelievable. I've never seen anything like this. I mean, as a fan of movies and walking through Leicester Square as you do, you know, sometimes I stop by and see if I can see the actors, and I've never seen it taken over in such a way. It's phenomenal. Yes.
So do you know what happens with your character then? Are you back in the next one?
I can't comment on that, and I don't know. I really don't know. The honest truth is I don't know, but I'd be surprised. I think it gets the right kicking from Bond. I don't think that's unfair to say.